¿Cómo ves?
If you need help, I'll do whatever I can.
You're a godsend. I'm sure it won't take too long. You know how the refugees are getting on, don't you? But ask around if you need to find out more.
What kind of work are we talking about?
Huh?
Well, old Hagen is looking for a cook, and we need three, actually five, carriers.
A cook and five water carriers? Sounds simple enough. Is there a problem?
A little. We need three water carriers, but the other two will have to carry... begging your pardon. Shit.
Necesita una cocinera, dos que lleven agua, esos tres que lleven agua, y dos que limpien la mierda de los baños de, bueno, de la gente.
De la letrina, ya.
Is there anyone who can tell me more about it?
Yes, the merchant Conrad Hagen is the one looking for a cook, so you can talk to him. And young Alex will know which of the Scarlet's folk are best suited to the job.
How come that's such a cause for concern?
For one thing, they're afraid of me, and I can't get a straight answer out of any of them. So how the hell am I supposed to make the right choice?
Oh, they're desperate. You can't blame them.
I don't, but I might end up picking some good-for-nothing who'll just booze his wages away.
Vale. Estaba poniéndome cómodo.
Madre mía.
What kind of work are we talking about? Can you tell me anything more about the cook?
You'll have to ask Hagen yourself. I couldn't get a straightforward answer out of him. Maybe he's changed his mind.
What do I need to know about the water carriers?
We need three. Right now, some of the burgers' hands are doing the job.
And they need to go all the way down to the river for water.
Of course. Where else would they get it? Gallows Hill? It's not an easy job, but someone has to do it.
What can you tell me about the other carriers?
It's dirty, but it's a job that needs to be done. There'll be more than enough work for them. Some places are overflowing.
Sounds disgusting. Why would anyone want the job?
If all else fails, I'll pay 2 groschen for every one I pay the water carriers. That might convince someone.
Vale.
That's all I need to know.
Good luck, then. God be with you.
Básicamente me toca ir a los de mi ciudad, o sea, a los de mi pueblo.
Sí.
Que están mendigando, ¿no? Entonces, pues bueno, nadie los contrata, nadie, o sea, nadie los quiere contratar.
Normal.
Y... ¿por? ¿Cómo que normal? ¿Por qué?
Ah, pues no sé.
Pobrecito.
A ver, de normal que... Yo qué sé, bueno, yo qué sé.
Eso por un lado. Y luego por el otro, pues claro, no les contratan. Y encima... no les ayudan. No les dan limosna ni nada, les molesta todo. Hablar con Alex y con... Hagen.
Implements, instruments, and tools.
Vamos primero por este. ¿Qué es lo que acabo de ver este, tío? Aquí en medio.
Jesus Christ be praised.
The bailiff sent me. He said you're looking for a cook.
That's right. I'm searching for a good cook, but I've said all that to our esteemed bailiff.
Well, I offered the bailiff my help because I know the Scalitz folk.
Ah, I see. Well, ask away then.
Do you have any particular requirements for the new cook?
Well, it would be an advantage if she knew how to cook.
Well, yes, but the bailiff said you had other conditions.
Well, I want a woman who's capable of looking after the house when I'm away on business.
Young, nimble.
What for? I want her to impress people with her food, not her face.
I understand. Sorry. I also heard there are vacant carrier jobs.
Yes, yes. I'm surprised it hasn't occurred to anyone sooner. It will certainly benefit the city if the burgers don't have to send their own servants.
It will benefit my people as well.
Of course, it goes without saying.
I also heard that you need workers to carry, to empty latrines.
It's not dignified to talk of such manners. That's not a concern for decent people.
But I need to know.
Enough. I won't have such talk in my home. God be with you. What is your wish?
Change
back. Thanks.
Panecillo. Zanahoria.
God bless. Can I help you?
I'd like to ask about our former neighbors. There are jobs here for some of them, and I have to pick people.
The bailiff told me about it. He still wants our people to do the knacker's job?
What of it? It will benefit everyone.
Not everyone. There's not enough work for everyone, and no one wants to do the knacker's job.
But having a job could save someone's life.
Water carrying, maybe. But if they have to do a job that's not fit for a decent person, only for the knacker or the executioner's servant?
So you think there's no point in it? That it's better to beg than have a job, even if it is hauling shit.
You forget that that's a job for the knacker's hired hand, not for displaced people. When we return to Skelitz, they'll never be able to rid themselves of the stink.
Ya, es que nadie quiere hacer... A ver... Es que por mucho que te paguen... ¿Para qué hacer el trabajo de limpiar la mierda de los demás? ¿Entiendes? Es lo que dice, dice que ya ese olor no se te quita.
So, do you know who's most in need of some coin and is fit for hard work?
Everyone's in need of coin, but not everyone is fit for such work.
But who should I talk to then? Where will I find them?
I'll talk to them myself and send them to meet you in front of the Rathaus, so they'll all be in one place. It'll take me a while, though.
I'm also looking for a cook. Do you know of a good cook who's looking for work?
Well, there's Agnes. I've heard she can cook better than anyone. Only...
Well, what's the problem? Did something happen to her?
No, it's just that I haven't seen her around here for ages. I believe she's cooking for the local parish priest and living at the presbytery. So I don't think she's in need of work.
Thanks. I noticed some of the Scalitz men look like they've been in the wars. Has something happened here?
There's a local brawler who takes on all comers for bets. If you beat him, you get some silver. If you lose, you have to do his job for him.
Oh, I'll have to look into that. How does life in Rathaus suit you?
It'd be fine if we didn't have to sleep in hovels and beg for alms. And the bailiff is always on our backs, the bastard. But what can we do? We've got nowhere else to go.
Did you find out what actually
happened? What do I know? The lords are at each other's throats. But it's us that has to suffer for it. Same as always. I reckon they was after the silver mines, wasn't they?
How are you coping?
As well as we can, Henry. You can be glad Sir Radzik took you into his service. I hear you even go hunting with Lord Capon.
I've been once, and I don't think it'll be happening again anytime soon.
Ah, it's a shame. Because I was going to ask a favor of you. I'm sure you know there's a lot of hungry mouths here, so I thought you might be able to help.
I don't know. I'm not such a great hunter that I could feed all the refugees.
No, no, that's not what I meant. It's the townspeople here who have a taste for game. They want to live like the nobility, see? A few of the burghers have been to see me already, to ask if we'd try our luck in the woods. They promised us supplies in exchange. Flour, lard, eggs, and the like. But we can't afford to take the risk of poaching. We're barely tolerated as it is. If one of ours got caught in the woods, they'd hang him from the nearest tree. But I was thinking, you! You're in Sir Radzik's garrison, and you go hunting with Sir Hans. You could help us.
Well, I got away with brawling with Laura Capon, so I don't suppose they'll string me up for a few hares.
Great, Henry. I really appreciate it. The local tailor was asking me about getting some hares to put on a feast for a visiting merchant.
All right. I'll bring you something.
Thank you. You'll be saving us from starvation.
See you later. I'm from Scalic's, good folk. You all know what happened there. Help your neighbor.
God save you.
Deliver us from perils, only pure and blessed one. Good morning.
Are you Agnes, who works at St. James?
I am. Or I did, before those devils rolled in and burnt down Scalic's. Why do you ask?
I'm looking for a good cook and housekeeper, and everyone I asked sent me to you.
Oh, I've been blessed by God.
So it seems. Anyway, the local merchant wants someone who can cook food fit for nobility and take care of his household.
Well, Father Francis was very fond of good food, but I can't just go serve someone else.
Merchant Hagen isn't just anybody.
I've heard of him, that he's a good Catholic.
Really? Yeah, sure he is.
Truly. People still talk about the lovely service he arranged for his wife's funeral.
So you wouldn't mind being his housekeeper?
Well, I don't know. What will Father Francis do?
Father Francis no longer needs a housekeeper.
What? Don't tell me he's found a new one.
No, he... died.
Mary, Mother of God! What happened to him? Did they murder him? But he was gone before those godless animals came along. They couldn't have caught up with him.
Well, they did catch up to him in the end. I heard they cut him down before he reached Sassau, and he died after a few days.
Oh, Lord, that's horrible. Such a good man he was. What will I do without him?
Well, there's still Hagen. You can have a good life in his service.
You're probably right. What else would I do at my age? Very well. I'll go into his service. But right now I have to go and pray for one departed soul.
God be with you.
Let's go.
need to be shy.
I know, but the executioner?
Vegetables, fruit, apples.
I'm honored. Yeah.
Y madre mía, qué vicio.
¿Oh?
Porque he mirado y casi 190 horas. Madre mía.
Que me dejes en paz.
No.
Ah, ah, no, para Marcos. Policía, me están violando, soy un bebé. ¡Mamá! ¡Policía!
Ay, lo que tengo que aguantar. Ahora me voy a poner a jugar.
¿Qué hablo?
¿Qué?
¿Qué cojones
pasa aquí? Yo no llevo tantas
Hostia.
Horas como tú. ¿Qué pasa? La han ahorcado. Qué mal rollo, ¿eh?
No
¿Intentas
puedo.
Verle la cara?
¿Qué es esto?
Dame el rollo. ¿Por qué me da que es algo así, sabes?
Tengo una visión.
Sí,
de la sangre, como que casi.
De algo satánico, cosas así, me da la sensación, ¿eh? No sé
sí, pero. ¿Viene de aquí?
Bueno, yo solo llevo 47 horas al Nino Kuni. Gilipollas. Vale. Ay, qué abierto. No, espera.
Si llueve salen conejitos.
¿El qué? ¿Qué has dicho?
Es que necesito conejo.
Pues busca conejo.
Pero como está lloviendo y no veo ninguno, ¿eh? Tiene que haber alguno. Puto bosque, no hay ni un puto animal.
Vale.
¿Qué pasa?
Nada, una imagen que he visto.
¿Dónde?
En Twitter de Umbridge, la de Harry Potter, y pone Dolores Umbridge de camino a ver Barbie, porque como siempre iba de rosa.
Qué bueno. No. Era peor que Voldemort.
¿Eh?
Esa, ¿me oyes bien?
No, sí, que es que se me ha reproducido un vídeo y no te he escuchado.
¿Qué vídeo?
Que es del. De uno de esto que estaba en la. Todas las votaciones, o yo qué sé, no sé. ¿Qué que has dicho? ¿Has dicho algo de Voldemort?
Sí, que ella es peor que Voldemort.
Ah, no, literal, literal.
Bueno, pues nada, 20 kilómetros de bosque. Y no hay nada, está muerto. Está más vacío. No lo entiendo, creo que es porque está lloviendo. Ah, con agua fresquita.
No parece que te lo estabas metiendo.
No, porque entonces hubiera hecho. Ah.
Ay, madre mía.
Conejitos.
Cubo de basura humana.
Es que se te quita la gana de cazar. Literal, no hay nada. No lo entiendo. Estoy perdiendo mi tiempo. Bueno, sí, vamos a entrar más en el bosque.
Vale.
¿Qué pasa?
Bueno, que estoy iniciando el Nino Kuni.
Ya no he visto que te hayas conectado, ¿eh?
A ver, no se espera. Pero si estoy conectado, estoy conectado.
¿Qué es esto?
Estoy conectado.
Ya he hecho eso. Nada, cargo partido. Yo voy en el centro. Hace 20 minutos. Nada, que le den por culo esta misión. Por ahora, que le den por culo.
God grants you help. Good luck then.
Un obstáculo, voy a ponerme la armadura. Vamos a guardar. Thank you.
Hemos oído de la lluvia, ¿eh?
¿El qué?
La lluvia.
¿Qué pasa?
¿De qué? ¿Cómo se oye?
Nada, no, basta que pase un día para que se quite la lluvia, porque creo que no está ni no se puede activar ni la misión. Están todos en sus casas. La lluvia, ¿qué es eso, tío? Hace tanto tiempo que ya no lo veía.
Un segundo.
Sí, sí.
Good health to you. Farewell.
God save you. Are you here on account of the water carrier?
Yes, I am. My name is Vincent.
Nice to meet you. I'll ask a few questions and we'll see. All right?
Fine. Ask away.
What did you do before this?
I worked for my father.
No.
Doing what? Who's your father, anyway?
He was Moimir. We had a farm near Scarlet.
Really? His farmhands came to the tavern a lot, but I never saw you there.
I don't go to taverns.
que la cara que tiene el personaje.
So you'll probably hear about carrying water,
yeah,
right?
Y ahora estoy entrevistando para ver a quién le doy. Los tres puestos de agua y los dos de mierda.
That's what's needed, ain't it?
Pues qué guay, ¿no?
How are you holding up?
Well, I'm alive. But I miss my father. And the farm, too. But Ma says there's no use dwelling on it. Life must go on.
What happened with Bailiff? He couldn't get a word out of anybody.
I don't know. I didn't talk to him at all.
And what would you give me if I put in a good word for you?
I've got nothing to give.
Oh, come now. You say you want the job, so prove it to me.
Mother told me I should go and help. If you don't want my help, fair enough.
That's enough for now.
Goodbye.
Not talking to me?
I'm glad to see you.
You're here about the water carrying?
I am. Where do I get some pails?
Hold your horses. We haven't decided yet who gets the job. I have to ask you a few things first.
What for? I can handle the job. But ask away.
What trade did you do before?
I worked in the mines, at the winch. You've heard of Tonda the winch, right? Strong as a bull.
Ah, the name sounds familiar. You were one of the new miners, weren't you?
I was. I came last autumn. The winter was mild enough to work the mines, and I showed everyone I was a hard worker. So did I get the job?
We're not finished yet. Are you here because you want to carry water?
Well, I'd rather be back at the winch. Turning it so fast I'd make everyone's head spin. But now I want to carry water at least, since there's some money in it.
And how are you holding up?
Not very well, I'll tell you that. I help out with something every once in a while and get some money for it. But it's not enough. Especially when the dice don't fall in my favor.
Sure. And have you tried looking for other work?
What for? They'll get the mines running again, and I'll have a real man's job.
What about soldiering? That's real man's work, isn't it?
It is, and I'd be good at it. When I land a punch, you'd think you were kicked by a horse. Only, I'm teasing.
No doubt.
Entiendo.
I know. Not.
If you take care now.
Este tío va a cargar mierda, pero ¿por qué lo digo yo? Pero mierda tocha, de esta de la que pesa. Bigotes tenía que llevar. Con su puta madre. No parece que me ha bajado el...
Espera, es un segundo.
Sí, sí.
What do you need?
You're... What? Are you? And how... What would you give?
What could I give when I don't have a pot to piss in? All I have is a strong arm.
Well, if I get you the job.
I could.
I know everything I need.
So, can I go carry?
Not yet. I'll tell the bank.
Well, I hope he cheeses me.
If you think I'm a
Take care.
I'm glad.
Are you... What? So you're... How? What? That's...
Goodbye.
Am I invisible or what?
Vegetables! Fresh vegetables! Look, smell! Aren't they lovely?
You just going to pretend I'm not here? Hey! Am I invisible or what?
Garlic soup for the winter, onion soup for the spring. Asparagus for taste and prunes for what ails
not
you. Try them.
Just this morning.
God save you.
You're interested in carrying water?
I am. It's about time something good came to decent folk.
I agree. Now, I'll ask you a few questions.
What? But I want the work and I deserve it. Keep your questions for good-for-nothings.
What makes you so deserving? How did you make a living before this?
I was the owner of a mine. Well, I had a lease on it. But in our line of work, it amounts to the same thing.
The chief, eh? Have you ever hauled a bucket of ore up a hill?
There's no hill in a mine. Just a shaft with a winch.
It's hard work carrying water.
So is taking care of a mine.
It's not quite the same thing, is it? You need brawn to carry water, not brains.
I wasn't born a mine owner, you know. I've done my share of hauling.
There's also the option of, emptying latrines.
Are you trying to insult me? That's no job for a decent Christian.
True. That's why it pays double.
Double, hey? Well, that's not bad, not bad. But, for a man of my stature, no doubt there are more needy souls. Double.
How are you holding up in Rattoy?
Not too well. I've tried offering my administrative abilities at the rat house, but the bailiff treats me like a peasant.
He's not an easy man to deal with, true enough. But if you show him what you're capable of...
Well, if he gives you a chance to show him...
And the bailiff complained he couldn't get a word out of you.
I refused to talk to him. Last time I did, he was vulgar, shouted and threatened to whip me. And then he comes and interrogates me.
Well, I can't see how that would put you off him. What would you give me if I put in a good word for you?
So that's how it is it? An honest person can't get a job. Only one who'll stoop to bribing.
Come now. I just want to help. But I'll have my job cut out persuading the bailiff to take you.
All right. I don't have anything. But I know the armourer in Sassau. And he'll give you a good price if I have a word with him.
Cheap armour might come in handy, all right? Done.
Done. As soon as I get the job, come and see me and I'll...
That's enough for now.
See you later.
God be with you.
You're here about the water carrying?
Aye. I can hold water all day long.
So, do you want the job? There's plenty of other folk that will take it if you don't.
I do. I want it. What do I have to do?
So tell me, what was your trade before?
I was a miner, then a farm laborer, then I was a servant, Then I fled from Skullets and ended up here.
Quite the factotum, aren't you? Was none of those jobs good enough for you?
I liked them all. But they were always sending me to do something else.
Pikmin.
Actually, my real name's Vassil.
Is that German?
No. It's from when I was in the mines.
So you're keen on carrying water?
I've been keen on it since I got up this morning.
And you had another job before this morning, or what?
No, no. I was just joking.
How are you holding up, anyway?
What can I tell you? I've seen better days, for sure.
What happened with the bailiff? He couldn't get a word out of anybody.
That peacock, what was strutting up and down and shouting at everyone? He told me he'd no time to listen to a buffoon like me. So I shut my mouth.
Well, I could put in a good word for you, but, you'll have to scratch my back, too.
Fair enough. Show me where it itches.
No, you dolt. It's just a saying. Like, I do something for you, and you do something for me.
Ah, right. I see. Well, as it happens, I've got something great for you. Treasure you wouldn't dream of.
Treasure, you say? Right, you've got my attention.
I see you're a smart man. A man who knows a thing or two about the world. I've got... Wait for it. I've got a piece of the Queen of Sheba's sword.
Never heard of her. Who's she?
She was a great queen in ancient times. She gave Solomon a sword. A sword with magical powers.
Magical, eh? You shouldn't believe everything you hear.
No, it's true. It's in the Bible. And this sword, once it's put back together, nothing can stop it. It can cut through bones, teeth, even steel and stone.
I see. But you've only got one piece. What's that good for?
I couldn't get it all. The fellow I bought it off didn't have the rest. He sold off bits and pieces. They've got powers of healing, you see. And put strength in your... You know... Manhood. What do you say? Deal?
We'll shake on it. I'll get you the job, and you'll give me the piece of the Queen of Sheba's sword.
Agreed!
God be with you. What can I do for you?
You're one of the people interested in work.
Well, Alex told me that I'm supposed to ask about a job carrying water.
That's right. But first, I'll ask you a few questions. You are...
Peter. But everyone calls me Rock. There was more than enough Peters in the mines. And not just in the mines. So...
At the mines? So you're a miner?
That's right. I worked in the East Shaft. And I hope I'll be working there again. Now that I think of it, have you heard anything from their lordships? When will they open the mines again?
I have no idea what their lordships plan to do about it.
All right. I just thought you might have heard.
How badly do you want to carry water?
Well, right now there doesn't seem to be much work around for miners. And at least I can earn a few groschen.
It's not easy work, though. It's a long way to carry water.
Do you think it was easier in the mines? Digging through rock on your knees all day?
There's one more option.
What? For the knacker?
It's a job.
But what would people say? I need money badly, but...
But it would be twice the pay.
The money would help, true enough. What about afterwards?
Look at it this way. You learn double the money in the same time. Or the same money in half the time.
Well, you have a point. I could get it over and done with quickly.
Good. I'm sure you won't regret it. How are you holding up?
You mean this hit? Well, I've got feeling.
What happened to it anyway?
That time in Scalitz. I was knocked down by it.
Look, I can see by the way your arm is hanging, it's not healed.
Well, come on. I owe money to the Sawbones and I need the work to pay for.
Well, I could find something that will help.
Anything.
Here you go.
Thank you so much.
No, nothing. We Scalitz folk have to help each.
Thank you.
The bailiff said he couldn't get.
Well, he's not the most popular man around here.
Maybe, but if you lot had just talked to him, I wouldn't have to run around dealing with this, and you'd all have a few.
You might be right.
What would you give if I put in a
good word?
Sure. If I put in a good word for somebody to look.
But I haven't got a pot to piss in. I lost everything, and I.
Oh? What?
I heard about it at the mine.
Am I invisible or what?
So, what did you hear?
They found something they wanted kept a secret. There weren't any rumors about us.
The punishment for stealing the king's silver is hacked.
I know, but you can't be burned for stealing silver nobody knows about.
That's enough for now.
Goodbye.
God be with you.
What do you want?
I want to work. And I heard you're the one in charge of giving out jobs, not the bailiff.
It's true. Do you know how to cook? If you know how to make food for nobles, then I might have something for you.
Where would I learn to cook food for nobles? I want to carry water.
But Alex has already picked people who want to carry water.
He didn't ask me, though. So I came here myself.
Be that as it may, I already have the people I need to carry water. And anyway, it's no job for a woman.
I'm strong enough to knock you on your arse, you pup. Good luck, then.
He's dying.
He's badly wounded. So poorly he's been in his bed for weeks. Unconscious most of the time.
Sorry to hear it.
I already owe the apothecary a small fortune. And he won't lift a finger for us now.
What did you do in Scalitz?
I was at the silverworks, roasting the ore and washing it. My husband was at the smelter.
Oh, Christ. Things got very ugly there. I suppose that's where your husband was wounded?
What else could I do? Leave him there?
All right. I'll think about it and talk to the bailiff.
And you'll tell him to take me, right?
Goodbye.
God save you. Take care.
Vale, ya.
I know everything I need to know to pick the carriers.
Splendid. I'll be glad to get this damn business off my back. So how have you decided?
So, how do we do this? Do I just give you their names, or should I send for them?
Just tell me their names and whether they should carry water or something else. Don't worry, I'll send for them.
Vale. A ver, son tres puestos de agua, dos puestos de mierda. Y uno se queda fuera. Este es el que se va a quedar fuera. Los de agua son Este. Y estas dos.
Vincent, Moimir's son.
Vincent? Never heard of him. What do you think he should do?
To carry water.
So we have one person to carry water. Who's next?
Creo que era este.
Vasil goes by the moniker of Pikmin.
Pikmin? I hope he doesn't have a history of pickpocketing.
No, no. They call him Pikmin because he worked in the silver mines, and he was very keen with the pick. So much so, he managed to chop off two of his fingers.
Well, he can't do too much damage with a bucket, I suppose. Where do you want to put him?
To carry water.
So we have one person to carry water. Who's next?
Antonia.
What? A woman?
Yeah, is that a problem? You never said it had to be only men.
I didn't, but I kind of assumed it would be clear. It's a long walk with a heavy load, man's work.
She can handle the job, have no fear.
Let's hope so. You'll have to answer to me if she can't. Where do we put her then?
To carry water.
So we have one person to carry water. Who's next?
Cornelius.
Ah, Cornelius. I had him here once looking for a job. Where do you want to put him? I'd like to see him with buckets of shit.
Carrying shit.
Good. One person for this job. Next.
Peter, better known as Rock.
Peter? Rock? Didn't he get into a fight and injure his arm? Well, what should he do?
Carrying shit.
Good. One person for this job. Next.
That's it.
Good. All decided. Now about the cook's job.
I chose a cook as well. Should I tell you or go to Hagen?
Tell me who you chose and I'll take care of it.
I chose old Agnes for the cook's job. I had a job convincing her, but it was worth it. She's the best cook around.
Glad to hear it. I'll have to drop in on Hagen for lunch sometime.
Master Bailiff, is there anything of interest going on here?
I should say so. The bishop's vicar came to Ujitz, and not even Sir Hanush knows what he's after in these parts. Something must be up, but I couldn't tell you more than that.
Master Bailiff?
Nothing of interest to me. God be with you.
Well, yes, sería. Dale. Acarrear mierda y agua. Es lo que hay, ¿no? Pobrecita.
Man. Es lo que hay, ¿no?
Ya. Vamos a comprar comidita. ¿Qué pasa?
No, que estoy con lo de los bichos.
God be with you.
Estoy intentando capturar un, conseguir uno, pero joder, muy difícil.
¿Y por qué lo estás intentando conseguir?
Porque la gente dice que es muy bueno.
¿Grafelo?
Es que Grafelo se lo ha dado a la otra, a la chica, porque va a fin con ella. Y entonces,
¿y entonces qué le ha tocado? ¿Al tiguetón? ¿Eh? ¿Al rinoceronte?
No, a uno que es un tocho, que también quitan. Uno que es dorado, que también es con... eso.
No sé, voy a por agua. Bueno,
vale, vale, puto.
Mejor voy a hacerme mi vida energética. Ahora vengo, putita.
Vale, puto. ¿Hola? Ah, vale.
¿Qué está pasando?
Nada. ¿Hola?
Sí, ¿te asustado?
Sí,
sí.
No.
Te asustado y lo sabes, pedazo de perra.
Chupapollas.
¿Eh?
Chupapollas.
¿Eh?
Chupapollas.
Bueno, me he traído un poquito de jamón.
Madre mía.
Voy a ver cómo va el mundo.
Jamonero.
Yo sí. Yo sí como jamón.
¿Te gusta el jamón como aponio? Ah. Oh.
Que te has enterado que quieren cambiar Twitter, ¿no? Ahora no se va a llamar Twitter.
¿Y cómo se llamaba? ¿Cómo
X.
Se llamaba
ya?
¿Cómo que X?
X.
X.
X. Y tú pones X.com, tú pones X.com.
Ah, que por eso lo de Xvideo. Por eso.
Ajá. Sí, sí.
Qué guay. No quería entrar en eso, digo yo, pero ¿por qué es Trending Topic Xvideo? No sé, desde que lo ha comprado el tío ese.
Y va a cambiar incluso el icono, ya no va a ser pajarito. Va a ser una X.
Pero qué horrible. Pero bueno. Ven, puto. Vale. ¿Qué pasa? Es guay.
No.
Ah, vale. Ay, ya le he visto. Qué asco.
Bueno, vamos a seguir, ¿no? No sé ni por dónde iba. Ah, sí, había terminado la misión esta.
Y si no lo sabes tú.
Espérate.
Mi coño.
God's blessing.
Take care. Se pone para la lista. Puré de la lenteja. Gachas. Entonces, y hay 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8.
Qué malo, no ha saltado.
Sí.
Ah, no, no.
Me está escuchando. Vale.
Tardado, ¿eh?
Madre mía.
¿Qué?
Que ya sabes que no haces falta. Yo lo podría lanzar en otro canal.
¿En cuál?
No sé, en otro.
¿En cuál?
Madre mía. Hay que hablar en botes, ¿no es?
Obvio.
Nada, vamos a hacer que te el caballo, el de la carrera. Morito, ven aquí.
Ya.
Vale.
¿Qué haces aquí, guijarros?
¿No tendría que estar ahí o qué?
No. Está bugueado. Porque pone caballo y ni siquiera puedo interactuar con él. Maravilloso, ¿no? Maravilloso lo de este videogame.
Ah, ¿pero por qué le dices así?
Good afternoon.
¿A qué te refieres?
Pues eso, ¿por qué lo llamas así?
Do you need a hand with anything
no
around
entiendo.
Here?
I certainly do. After what happened, I don't know where to begin. Throw out everything that's burnt, hire new stable boys. But why bother? There's just no point anymore. Especially since no one will buy from me. Our best customer was Sir Divish of Dalmberg. He paid handsomely for our horses. But now my husband is... Now he's been murdered. His lordship has stopped buying. Although we still breed excellent steeds.
Then why would he stop buying from you?
I don't know, really. But maybe you could find out? Take our dabbled grey and show him to his lordship. He's a fine steed. A bit of a devil, but fast as the wind. That ought to convince Sir Divish.
Rápido como el viento, dice, mentiroso.
Why me? Why not go yourself or send a stable boy?
I need all my stable boys here, and besides, you've got his lordship's ear, so I'm sure I can trust you.
All right, I'll go and ask Sir Divish. Maybe I can find out what's going on.
That would be very kind of you, lad. Please send him my respectful greetings. God bless.
A ver, ¿dónde está este al que ayudamos? No. El panocha.
You told me you teach me something useful. Aye, and I keep my word. How
vaya
you doing?
Nombre.
Good, good. No one's trying to cut my throat, and I've got a proper roof over my head again.
I'm glad it worked out for you.
Sometimes, when I go to the courtyard at night and there's a sudden movement or sound, it makes me jump, but it's just a memory.
Ya está. Foto para noche.
¿Dónde está el caballo? Con ese nombre.
Aquí está. Vamos a guardar. Porque en cuanto empiece la misión, ya no hay marcha atrás. ¡No!
¿Dónde la ha guardado?
He guardado dos veces sin querer, me toca cargar. Voy a gastar yo una de estas, ¿sabes?
Vale.
¡Ya mete cuidado! ¿Pero qué haces? ¿Quieres parar ya, por favor? Dios mío, o sea, es que no puede ser. Esto no puede ser, que no puede ser esto. Ay, no, como este, ¿no? No me lo creo. No, ¿cómo era?
Lo del el coche.
Verás, una trampa, ¿no?
¿Dices? No me acuerdo.
Caballero itinerante.
What is it? I'd like to challenge you to a duel, sir. A little amicable combat.
Vale, voy a robar la ropa.
Why would I want to fight you?
Ad honorem, friend. For honor.
Well, if that's how you look at it.
So, shall we cross sword?
That sounds interesting.
Ah, so chivalry alone is...
No, sir. I'm drawn to more, glitter.
I see. Well, I'll tell you what. I have a fine suit of armor, a horse and a sword I won at dice. The horse and sword I can use, but the armor doesn't fit me well. I'll bet a piece of armor against a...
All right.
Pues I'm glad to hear it.
Que si le gano me da una armadura.
Pues tendrá que ganarlo, ¿no?
¡Merca!
Cuidado. Joder, cómo grita. ¡Hostia! Espera, que armadura llevo. ¿Por qué llevo esto?
¿Quién lo
sabe tú? ¡Fucking hell!
Me lo he cargado en la cabeza. Directamente, no me jodas. Y mi recompensa.
¿Por qué te has reído?
Porque le he quitado todo, le he dejado desnudo. Nah, espérate. ¿Lo he matado?
Si no lo sabes tú.
No, estoy inconsciente. Vale, voy a hacer una cosa. Le quito todo. Y espero que se despierte. Lo hacía con salchichas.
No lo quieras saber.
A topar el caballo.
Cosas perversas.
Nada, vamos a esperar. Nada, es que esa habilidad que tengo está demasiado rota.
Ah, ay, ya te viste, hijo de puta.
¿Todavía estás capturándolo?
Intentándolo.
Qué bueno. Bueno, vamos a esperar a que se despierte.
Es que la probabilidad de que...
Brillantina maldianesa teñida, dice. Toma la recompensa. Pero tío, que mira cómo vas, que te he desnudado. A ver. Ah, está mejor la mía, ¿no? Mira, ¿qué decías?
Pues eso, que cuesta...
¿Pero qué es lo que estás intentando capturar?
Un dinoronte.
Ya sé cuál es.
Pues ese.
Madre mía.
¿Por qué?
No, no digo nada.
Claro.
Yo estoy aquí en este maravilloso video game.
Y dale, pero ¿por qué lo llamas así? ¿Por qué lo llamas así?
Ven aquí.
A un enemigo.
Your money or
you're dead.
Lo que pasa es que no puedo volver. ¿Y por qué lo llamas así? ¿Eh?
Me dejas en paz.
Coño, te estoy preguntando.
Que me dejes.
Jamás.
No es no.
En tu caso no vale.
Vete a encender la PC.
Ya la tengo encendida.
Por cierto, cuando se encienda de manera normal, dentro de 100 años me avisas.
Vale. La he encendido y se encendió, o sea, la enciende como siempre. Está sacando las cosas.
No sé si te gusta sacar cosas. Vamos a la carrerita.
Qué bueno está.
¿Eh?
No digo que está bueno la limonada. Que...
¿Qué limonada?
Estoy tomando mi limonada.
This one is from Neuhoff. Take good care of him for me.
Hablar con Sirdi. ¿Dónde estás?
Me ha quitado el mapa porque es que.
No. ¿Dónde se ha metido? Allá arriba el vivón. Quita gilipollas.
Pero bueno.
Something you're looking for, yeah?
¿Pero dónde coño se ha metido? ¡Viejo!
God bless you. What troubles you?
My lord, I bring greetings from Smil's widow, Zora, mistress of the Neuhoff stud farm.
Zora. The poor woman, to lose her husband in such a terrible way. How can I help her?
She sends her respects and would like to ask, if you don't mind, why you've stopped buying horses from her.
I take my horses from Uzitz now. It's no reflection on Zora or her people, but it was clear to me after the tragedy at Neuhoff that the stud farm would never recover. I'm not inclined to buy my steeds from a stud farm run by a woman. You can understand that, can't you? Being a stable master is a man's work.
No, ¡ay, qué machismo! A ver, era la época. Tiene que ser real.
¿Es que tiene que ser real?
Léelo. Lo que ha dicho, lo que me ha dicho mi señor. Ajo.
A ver, ya.
Lo raro es que no hayan funado el juego, ¿no?
Pero es que, a ver, es que no pueden funar algo que es verdad. O sea, es que eso es así.
Her horses.
Por ejemplo, antes,
por
ejemplo, las mujeres no podían pedir un aval en el banco tampoco, tenía que ir con el hombre.
You certainly won't
get
any better from
Ujits.
You do seem to know a great deal about horses. If what you say is true,
por eso lo que está, no sé, lo que están buscando ahora las mujeres ya es, no es feminismo.
I hope you will carry the Neuhoff colors.
It looks that way. I've already bought the horse.
Splendid. Tell my stable master about my decision. Let's make a proper show of it. Take care.
Vale, pues eso, y no solamente... Bueno, a ver. Con lo que está pasando últimamente, dentro de poco la mujer es con burka. Y a pedir permiso a su marido.
So Divish,
race?
Yes. I'm to tell you he wants to arrange a horse.
Bueno, empieza el rodeo, ¿no?
He will send word himself
to be...
Ah, pero no empieza ya.
No one's raced the Talmberg track for ages.
But what's your part? Si no dice nada.
Puta rata. Zora
sent me. Oye.
Zora.
Por cierto, ¿por qué estás con el Ni No Kuni?
I hope with all my heart you win.
Porque quiero jugar al Ni No Kuni. Zora, she does... Do you know
the rules? Sí, conozco las reglas. No quiere decir que haya venido del futuro. Ir a la puerta de Danvers mañana al mediodía sobre el banner. Vale, vamos a dormir. Lo que sí voy a hacer es quitarme la ropa.
Erudito.
Me refiero para pesar menos. No sé si influye en el caballo, pero... Nada, que te folle. No. Pues venga, a mimi.
A ver, pero...
Joder, macho, me puta miedo.
Es como se duerme mejor, ¿no? De nudito.
Pero ¿por qué tengo yo que aguantar a este? No sé,
porque
¿por qué,
sí.
Gente? ¿Por qué? Gente, explícamelo. No todos a la vez, por favor. No escribáis tan rápido en el chat. No escribáis tan rápido en mi chat, por favor. ¿Todos a la vez? No. ¿Todos a la vez? No. Pero bueno. Ay, me he quedado con ganas. Luego me jugué por unos trocitos más de jamón. Y sé que engordan mucho porque está tan rico.
Jamonero.
Cállate.
Yo tengo que comprar ademames. Me están acabando. A ver, sí. No, pero está en su boca.
¿Qué tendrá que ver? Es no comer, no masticar.
Y no lo han masticado.
A ver, mientras no lo tragues, ¿no?
Lo han saboreado.
Que te calles ya. ¿Qué te iba a decir? ¿Qué es lo que has dicho de mames? ¿Qué coño es eso?
Es soja.
Yo me acuerdo que probé la salchicha de soja. No de soja, no de... Esto es de vegana. Uh-huh. Y lo de la leche y... No siento, no puedo.
No, pero eso está muy bueno. Está muy bueno, ¿eh? Está muy bueno.
No,
bueno. Bueno, pues nada.
No.
Y además,
por culo, ya. Que encima va a ser con lluvia.
Joder.
Espérate, que estoy hambriento, que me muero. Que me muero. Empezar la carrera, me estoy muriéndome. Un poco de leche, que siempre viene bien. Y una gacha. Salvo que al fogón.
¿Por qué?
Porque no escucho. Caballo. Vamos a guardar aquí. Para cuando tenga que cargar las partidas, que seguramente será dentro de la...
Uy, son solico.
Vale, pues nada, a esperar. ¿Qué es esto o qué?
for him.
Nada, estamos todos aquí, pero tiene que ser justo a las 12. Venga, viejo, ándale. Ah, ahora sí, me han puesto en otro sitio. ¿No? Vale, el mapa, ¿dónde está? Tengo que ir... aquí. Nada, voy todo el resto y lo que sea, que tenga que sea lo que Dios quiera. ¡Venga!
¿Qué tienes? ¿Que correr o algo o qué?
No te acuerdas lo de la carrera. La carrera está tramposa, la que ellos tienen resistencia infinita. ¡Venga!
A ver, es lo que hiciste en la otra, campo otra vez, ¿no?
Bueno, pues nada. La voy a, ¿no? Mira, ya que no puedo mover la cámara, tío. Está más bugueado esto. Hijos de puta, me han hecho bot blocking. Ya. Vale. Ella fue la carrera normal y ya dio tu trampa.
Madre mía, cómo me gusta esa risa.
Venga, corre. Mueve el pompis. Solo espero que no te quedes enganchado en plantas. No me toques los huevos. No. Ya. Nada, locos. Ya.
Pero ¿por qué ahora le repites también todo el rato?
Y aquí... Tommy Lobito se saca la polla. Los adelanta a todos sin hacer trampas. De manera honesta.
Claro, claro, honesta.
De manera legal.
Claro, claro, legal.
El caballo va flotando, no se oye ruido. Y unos huevos.
¿Adelantado?
Sí. ¿Dónde quiero ahora? Hostia puta. ¿Puedo hacer trampas?
Pero no estabas haciendo ya trampas.
Me refería de viaje rápido.
Ah, vale, vale.
Nah, voy muy mal. No. No, ¿qué haces? ¡No te pares! ¡Es retrasado el caballo! Nah, esto ya no tiene nada, he perdido esto. No puedo adelantar ni a este soplapollas. No sé. Ahora toca repetirla. Y lo que me raya es que encima no se oye el sonido del caballo. ¿Sabes lo que te quiero decir?
Ya.
No se oye, o sea, voy volando. O sea, el caballo va levitando.
Han utilizado Leviosa.
Corre.
Es Leviosa, no Leviosa.
No me ponga más nervioso.
Pues si no ha dicho nada.
Das. No, 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 me equivoco. ¡No te enredes!
¡Ya!
Que no pueda mirar ni para atrás. Es que escucho un ruido, no sé si es que los tengo en la nuca, tío.
Bueno.
¡Ya!
Pero tío, ¿ese de dónde ha salido? Nah, es que es un juego muy tramposo. Yo lo siento, pero es tramposo.
A ver, ya, teniendo en cuenta que a ti... Si
míralo, lo ves a la izquierda, ahí está.
Ya. Teniendo en cuenta que a ti te quita resistencia y al otro bicho no, a los enemigos no, pues me parece un poco...
¿Qué pasa?
Ya.
Otra vez repetir. Otra vez repetir la entera, la pelea. La esta. No te lo creo.
Ya. Bueno, no.
Me lleva mucha ventaja por delante.
Ya.
Espérate.
Ya.
Le adelanto, le adelanto.
Ya.
Ya. Míralo, está ahí. Lo tengo en la nuca.
Tú corre, Forrest, corre.
Me coméis la polla, hijos de puta.
And here's our champion. A very impressive ride, Henry. Truly. And on a horse from Neuhaus. It seems I'll have to reconsider where I get my horses from.
Are you going to buy from Zora, then?
I'd be insane not to. You've proven to me the exceptional nature of her horses. Please send her the news with my greetings.
Thank you, my lord. Thank you. I'll pass your message on to her.
Vale, voy a por agua y a por algún trocito más de jamón.
Madre mía, jamonero.
Peregrino. Uno que me quiere pagar.
Stop and talk a while at Leith.
What is it?
It's just that you look like someone who doesn't mind, and I could use a man.
Yeah,
it's
like this.
I know of the whereabouts of some treasure, and this information I can...
Sounds a little fishy to
me. Well, I helped this merchant.
His wagon.
He told you where he had money hidden.
The thing is, at the time, he wasn't quite... What? I mean... I found the merchant, so me and my cousin freed the wagon, and as I was helping him into the grave, we...
Right. I don't get it.
That's easy to say, only it's sure to be buried, and the whole countryside is crawling with bandits and all sorts of vermin.
That's a rather wild story.
Excellent. Here, take this.
¿Qué decías? ¿Qué estaba leyendo?
Ah, vale. Yo qué sé. Pensé que te habías ido. ¿Qué es eso?
Que
a mí es
que ah, o sea, que pensabas como... que me había ido y me estabas hablando. Maravilloso.
Sí.
Como este videogame.
Y dale.
Vamos a comer una gacha de avena.
¿No probas la gacha de avena?
¿Por?
Ah, no, por saberlo.
La gacha de avena son avena con leche, ¿no?
Supongo.
Ah, pues entonces sí. Vale. ¿Qué, bueno, ¿qué vas a decir? Que me voy a ir.
Eso, que a mí el del Mercadona me gusta es el de el pollo, o sea, el lonchas de pollo, pero que pone braseado.
¿Pero eso de qué me estás hablando ahora?
De, como has dicho que vas a comer, que vas a ir a por un poco de jamón.
Pero yo estoy hablando de jamón serrano.
Ay, mira, me gusta.
Morito, que no come jamón.
Gilipo. Bueno, entonces sí, soy moro.
La rata.
Gilipolla.
Lídica.
Ay, lo que tengo que aguantar, por favor, no dame paciencia.
Vale, hola. Luego esta noche... ¿Eh?
Hola, jamonero.
Cállate. Luego esta noche me haré unas tostadas con jamón y tomate. ¿Qué pasa?
Lo que digo, jamonero. Yo esta noche me haré otra ensalada.
Ensaladero.
Y bien buena que es. Lo que pasa es eso, que me falta, que tengo que comprar además, pero bueno. Ay. Y encima ahora los vienen ya en lata, así tipo como si fuese atún, y me viene de guays. No las tengo que pelar. Ay, por fin te puedo evolucionar. Asqueroso bicho, coño. Bueno, espérate, ¿tengo para evolucionar esta mierda? Ah, no. Ahí está. Ay, en inglés.